Nigeria. This is what the government is giving the children. And they are shouting now that they are giving puppies food. See a 50 naira bread that is being cut into four pieces for four puppies, one each. And the funniest thing, this bread that you are looking at, the food seller will go to the school board to go and collect bread. While she will prepare the stew. And she will bring the bread and cut into four for each pupils. Now that is the bread. Now let's look at the soup that they are putting onto it. They cannot even prepare the egg or to talk of stew, fish stew. See what they are preparing. Madam, open it, let me see. That is the soup that they are preparing. Can you see? So, madam, put example of what you are going to put the puppies there. Let me see the way you are going to serve it. Okay, can you see? Is this enough to feed a child for a day? And the government will be shouting that they are giving puppies food. Nigerians, it is time for you to raise this out. Let's join hands together to make this country great. This should not be. This is a poison to our children. It's better for them not to give than to be serving this kind of food. Nigeria, let's shout it out. Thank you all.